Hey guys, Zealous216, welcome back for Slank by Luigi. In the last part, we finished up the gold crowns in World 6. Which means we have all the normal ones in the game. We bought the one from the shop, and then we got the one Final Conquest, and that's 32 altogether. Now we have World 0 to tackle. I have not been here since the beginning of the game. I came in once, and I saw what was up. What do we got here? Oh, look, a bomb witch. Look, a hat trick. The boss rush is also open here. Looks like there's something else that could be here, too. Let's see what we got here. What do we got? Hazelnuts want to take back the kingdoms we conquered. Luckily, we have minions in them places. Brawl versus challenge. Hazelnuts challenge. Them hazelnuts ain't gonna rest till they kick back what's rightfully ours. Thank goodness for spies. Let's see. Ninjas challenge. Admit it, you always wanted to be a cute little ninja girl. Don't deny it, I can read your mind. Oh god, there's probably fear on this one. Oh my god, that's... No, dude. There's probably fan art of this somewhere. Like, Waluigi's a ninja girl. Hattrick's challenge. Defending our empires this time is a cursed leprechaun hat possessing a cloud. Yep. What is this, store doors? The football guy. Hutt's challenge. The rules of the game are simple. Kick the ball at the other team until they all go down to nothing. Kee-hee-hee-hee. And Bob Broom's challenge. Shall sweep this kingdom clean of them dirty hazelnuts. Oh ho ho, I slay myself. Boss Gallery, you want to wreck Hazel's mechs all over again? Or perhaps you wish to challenge me? Well, step right up. Let's go straight into this one. This one opened up with World 1. So, let's go it. Brawl versus challenge. Oh my god, I'm actually in the walrus. Can I jump on these guys? This is messed up. Oh my god, I'm getting tweeted. Why? I'm recording, dude. The hell you doing? So I get to run around as the different minions. That's kind of neato. Let's see what we can do here. This one shouldn't be too difficult. It's this first one, right? They probably get progressively harder. Can I do anything with this? I can bounce. Ow! I have infinite psychic power. That's kind of cool. Boop. Boop. Does it appear anything up there? No? Okay, let's go down. Weep. Move, dude. Is it Bomb Bomb? The walrus is one of my favorites because he can freeze stuff. It's basically like an instant kill thing. It's kind of nice. Alright, what are we doing here, game? Ooh, can I swim with this guy? I guess so. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to. It's a walrus. Kill all the things! See what's down here. Anything down here? Or up here? There's a gem. I'll take the gem. Now, am I controlling this guy as Waluigi, or am I controlling him as... or just controlling the walrus in general? Oh, hey, look, there's me. Come here, bitch. There's a heart, I'll take it. Whoa. How did that not fucking hit me? Like, really, dude? Eh. Exploration. I got plenty of time to do it. Well, for now, I got 300 seconds, so. That's kind of alright. Ah! Now I get to fight a boss or something in this thing? I guess we'll see when I get there, huh? I guess it's just a regular little bonus thingy dingy you can do with the different companion creatures, I guess? I don't get a eye fly or anything, obviously, because a walrus isn't a psychic. I still got a time bonus though, which is nice. Let me get those. These things are dropping a lot of coins. That's probably how I got it, my score up. Or the top score. Because I probably get the crowns here too. Oh, hey. Come here, dude. Dude. Oh, I wanted to bounce on him. Lol, that's what she said? What's up here? Can I get up here? I can't. Ooh. Oh, I am smart. I make things go. Alright. Do I get to take over a kingdom or something like this too? Oh shit. That was stupid. I forgot I don't have like really good jumping with this thing. I don't need to worry about my psychic power either. I can just... Hey, look at the hat trick! Can I jump on them too? I wonder. Oh my god, there's a checkpoint up there. It's shaped like me. It's kind of neat, though. Boop! Yeah. There we go. It's even shaped like me. Can I fit in there? That's what he said. What am I doing with my life? Oh my god. Who's messaging me? That's somebody on. Oh, it's Micah. What's up? Yep. Oh hey! Do I get to ride in the cloud as a walrus? Is this scrolling? Ah! Dick! Hat tricks! Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Then again, I do have the item. Does it count for me too? I wonder though. I want to go up there and see what's up, but at the same time, I want to go around. Can I go up this way? I have options. Oh god, I hate having options. I always fuck it up. I think I'm just going to go to the end at this point because... Oh, look at this guy. Oh, look, Waluigi statues. Cool. Good job. Yeah, I did it. I guess I was Waluigi controlling it from up here. Live from the weather balloon. That crown just came out of nowhere like, meow. That was kind of cool. Do you actually get to control all the different little characters too? Yeah, I bet there's another stage for 35 or 40. Because there's obviously going to be more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 would put me at 38. And then the boss search would be 39. And then I guess this last one would be 40. So I guess this one opens up at 35. Because I've been opening them up every 5. Anyway, let's tackle this one. Why not? Hazelnuts challenge. Them hazelnuts ain't gonna rest till you take back what's rightfully ours. Thank goodness for spies. Let's do it. Oh man. Oh, I can bounce on this thing. Whee! What does this do? Oh, it switches the things around. Oh, now I'm in different hazelnut too. Now I'm the fireball guy. That's kind of cool. You get to switch around. That's neato. I'm gonna take you out, bitch. See, now I'm the regular one, and I can bounce off these things. This is cool. I like this concept. You get to actually control the enemies too. Whee! Ooh, do I want to do this? I guess so. Oh boy. I have options. No, get up there. Get up there, dude. Shit. Oh, I can go backwards. Neato. No, dude. feet. It switches direction with the different ones, too. That's awesome sauce. And some colors have the blocks, the others don't have the blocks. Ninjas! Ah! Can't be any worse than Toadette. Oh boy, we had a clock and a switch. Where does this go? Or does it just give me a bunch of coins? Which I'm okay with that too. Oh! Didn't even see them down there. That's what I get for not paying attention. Get the door! Do I get a checkpoint here? Oh! Oh no! I can't get the thing now! Can I go back around? I wonder? Does it switch around No, it doesn't. Okay. That sucks. I guess I had to shoot it all down before I jumped down there, huh? Shoot the thing! Really? I'm at the end already. Good job! That one was short. That was my chair making all that noise. Oh yeah, I might have to go back for that one. I'll do that off screen. Maybe... No, fuck it. I'll do it now. I don't care.
No, dude. Let's try again, why not? Because I want to figure shit out. I'm going to figure this out. Hiccups. Because this stage doesn't seem very big. I mean, I could probably find the gem, no problem. If I could hit the right button, it'd be great. Dude! This tank dope. It's taking my hands like a champion. Lol, see what is there? Tank nation. Anything back here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Boom! Alright, let's see what we got. Hang on this pipe now. Bitch! The heart. Oh shit, I died. I got squished. I didn't lose my coins though. I will if I die now. Kinda focused, I'm sorry I'm quiet, but you know. I just need to get through it pretty quick. Yeah, there's the silver.
I'll go back through it one more time and I'll meet you guys at the end. And if I find it, you'll see it.
get down there? I see something down there. How do I get to it? Let's see. Wait a minute. I got it. I totally fucking get it. Okay. Okay. Let's go, game. I see what you're doing. Sneaky son of a bitch. Okay. I found it. Now I can finish the stage. Yay. I did it. All by myself. It only took me half an hour. That's how long I've been recording, though. Well, up to 33 minutes, but I'm gonna be cutting out like half of it, so it's all good. Now I just finish the stage, hopefully not die again, because that part up there always kills me. It's like, oh, you were trying to jump? Nope, crushed. I'm like, oh. Okay. Trying to snipe that damn leaf guy. Which is funny because I'm wearing my leaf shirt today. I don't know why, I just felt like it. Oh no, you don't, you son of a bitch. You're not killing me again. There ain't no way. Just gotta be patient with these enemies. And boop. Get all the coins, well, as many as you can, anyway, I guess. Because you'll get plenty of time, or points from the time bonus, unless you really suck. Like Cow's Crazy does at Super Mario Sunshine. What? Shots fired! He knows he sucks at the game, though. How long did it take him to kill a spider? Then again, it was kind of weird. He was ground pounding it, and the game's like, no, you didn't ground pound it. I'm like, really? How the f- Oh well. Pew, 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 fireballs everywhere! Let's take this guy down. Boop. There we go, good job. We do get some Waluigi. Yay, Waluigi. 17,000, 18,000? There we go. There's our gold crown for this this video. Blah. Alright, next time on Psycho Waluigi, we'll tackle this one. We'll tackle Ninjet and Hattrick. And if we do good enough, we'll tackle Hut Hut's challenge as well. And then there's Bob Broom over here. I don't know what the last one's gonna be. I guess we'll find that in the next part. Because I think it is every 5. And then we also do the boss rush. That'll be the last thing I do. And then I'll call in an LP from there, I assume. Until next time, everybody. Next time we tackle Ninjet's challenge and Hattrick and maybe Hut Hut. We'll see how that goes. See you guys later.